Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
That nigga said Marlin World, nigga. I'm on one for real, nigga. That's what I'm sweating, nigga. For real, nigga.
Oh. Go on, kids. I know you got something.
I just want to do this on my own.
Gerald LaVert, ladies and gentlemen. Gerald LaVert.
Hey, you know what? You just did. You know what? Fuck that rap beef, nigga. Fuck that rap beef. My nigga, fuck the DJ. Fuck that pop back shit cliche. Put that to your face, nigga. I spray Obi-Wan. Show me some. Bitch, you can't blow none. I don't give a fuck about that DJ. Hey, nigga, what you laughing for? You the cosigner. I'ma rip on you next. Fuck duct tape up. Hey, we gonna take a quick intermission and my nigga David next. Run that shit, DJ. We gonna take five.
Miz, murder your ass on the last video, nigga. That shit all over YouTube, nigga, calling me. How you let that beat nigga with the mohawk get murdered, nigga? Juice got on juice. He, this nigga got a six pack. You know what the, that's the nigga that sent the, he sent the pictures to my Facebook in the mirror like this, like, nigga, support my music. Oh, cause you buff, nigga, man, cause you, buff, nigga, now what you getting buff on me, nigga? I respect niggas on this. You ain't in here. He ain't in here. He ain't. Ooh wee. Look at that camel toe sticking out the front of the pants right there. God damn. You say your man in here, right?
Y'all give it up for Maestro, man. This is his first time to the Battle of the Artists, man. First time. You ready? Cut your mic on, Cole. Pull your hood off, nigga. Them lights get hot, nigga. Nigga, I'm a red nigga. I'm gonna put my hoodie on. Nigga, you gonna burn up, nigga. Hey, for all my artists that know about being on the stage, please tell the new people about these lights and how hot it get. You see, you better tell them.
Oh, yeah, I feel these bitches, man.
Yeah, you gonna get hot. Take your hood off, nigga. Man, what you think of? Hey, get away from the gun line now. That's the gun. Hey, for those of y'all that don't know, this is the gun line over here by these speakers. Y'all know when y'all get over there and make that noise. That noise. I ain't gonna. Yeah. Hey, DJ, don't make me go JC Styles on you. We talked about that earlier. Don't make me do that. And see, they laugh because they see that video. But don't do that. All right, my bro. Here you go, bro. Yeah. Huh? You gonna make me rap beef? You better leave it. I know you Miz's little brother. I got a little bit of that Miz in me, nigga, tonight. Miz, I'm finna get you to battle against your own brother. I'm fucking with them hard, man. You ready, David? You ready? Nigga, show me that you ever do this. Do that. Give me a hug. That's green, nigga. Don't try to be like that. Boy, you gonna make me up by five.
I had to go invisible on your ass. I had to get my spade on your ass and go invisible. Get invisible. Good Lord. You got your man, your old dude out here. No disrespect. Be happy that a nigga giving respect to you, girl. No disrespect. Goddamn, you got yourself a bad old lady, nigga. Oh, nigga, that nigga after the struggle, we gonna beat that nigga ass and fuck that nigga up. That nigga ain't gonna try me like that, but my girl, fuck this nigga, dog. Who the fuck this fat nigga think he is? Fat black ass nigga trying my girl like that. Nigga don't know how to kill this nigga, dog. I would kill this nigga. Fuck this nigga. Oh, that's it right there. No, bullshit. I got registered fine, nigga. I'm legal, nigga. I can bust niggas. You ready, bro? Young Clueless in the building, my nigga. This nigga go ham. I seen him in the sound check earlier. Y'all already know what they do. DJ Ricky Rich, Iron Man DJ. You ready? Tony Stark in the building. I see you, nigga, beats by the pound back there, nigga. Looking like a little webbit, nigga. You about to, I don't even know what type of rank I want to conjure up for your ugly hobbit looking ass, nigga. Don't get me rank on your ass, nigga. Don't get me started, nigga. You ready, bro? Hey, give it up for my nigga, dog.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.